Police officers here told us this is the reunification center. They want families to come here right to this northeast station. This is at 3353 North San Fernando Road. And the officer that I just spoke to told me that he is hoping that family members can come here. There's going to be a conference center. This is a place where they can gather some information about what's going on. He knows that this is a very difficult situation. He says he's gathering some water and some other items for any family members who want to come here and get their information about loved ones inside. One of the things that the officer told me, they know right now there's about 30 people inside of that Trader Joe's. And so he wants all of those family members to come here. Now, when we arrived, we didn't see anybody. We were wondering just exactly if this was the center that they wanted everybody to meet. But when we got inside, we were told this is exactly the place. Now, right now, this is a wait and see game. A lot of family members, I'm sure, are at home trying to figure out where to go. And the officer that we spoke to said this is the best place. This is the Northeast Station. If you're familiar, 3353 North San Fernando Road. And of course, if we speak to anyone or if we hear any changes here, we're going to pass them along to you.
Hello, I'm Mark Brown. Click the ABC7 logo to subscribe to our Eyewitness News YouTube channel.